first and foremost, why don't you greet everyone here first?
Good evening, everyone, and I would like to thank you for being here as we launch the newest Vivo V17 Pro.
All right, so let's get to this phone right away. Let's talk about the phone, your experience. So what are the qualities and attributes of Vivo that really contributed to your personality, both as a fashion aficionado and a showbiz icon?
Well, Vivo has undoubtedly surpassed all expectations every time they launch a new smartphone. And I think we are all aware of that. And the brand continues to exceed all limitations.
True.
To provide and to bring out a bigger and better product for all of us. And I think that's the same with my story, because when I was starting here in show business 4 years ago, I learned how to adapt. And I try and I still learn to improve and explore my craft. And I kind of grasp the idea of being confident at what I do. And I think that whole evolution of being who I am now is also the same with the story of Vivo. That's why I'm really grateful to be sharing this journey with the whole team.
Very, very beautiful. Like, you just keep on improving yourself, like how Vivo just keeps on improving their products. And of course, you know, a lot of us, I'm sure all of us follow you on social media. And it's very true that your Instagram or your selfies are very much curated. So what usually drives you to take these beautiful kinds of photos? And how will the Vivo V17 Pro be able to help you do just that?
Well, in taking photos, I try to keep it as real as like 100%.
Yes, I'm sure we know that.
Yes, and like I always say, what you see is what you get. And what you see is like a part of how we perceive life as it is. Mm-hmm. And I've always wanted a smartphone that can capture everything in just one single frame, in just one single photo.
That's true.
And with the Vivo V17 Pro being stacked with all these excellent and innovative camera features, this phone basically has everything I need to get through the day.
That is so true, and I'm sure everywhere you go, it's easier for you to take photos either with you, by yourself, or even with your friends.
It is. Very convenient.
All right, so thank you very much. A big round of applause once again for May. Don't you worry, because we'll be having more of her in just a bit. So thank you so much, May, for joining us. Always a great pleasure to have you. Tonight.